personally,
I go deal with you.
Personally, I rock your body. I promise you go home, you won't tell daddy.
No, listen y'all, these kids wanna act up in school, wanna go to school and embarrass you, wanna make it like they got no home training. So I told my son, don't go to school bashing no more. I take care of you, son. I give you anything you want. I discipline you. But you gonna bash me like this? No, so now I'm gonna cut his hair, send him to school with a bald head. And depression. Come on, I'm 26 and I know better than that. Come on, y'all. I do not respect that. Everybody have their own opinion. The people that might get mad with this video is the people that probably already embarrassed their child. You can't discipline your child in their room. Take something away from them. If they act up, if my sons act up, I'm like, son, you can't play the game today. They act up again, I'm gonna say, son, you gonna read a book all day today. You can't watch TV. That's it. These kids wanna act up in school, wanna go to school and embarrass you, wanna make